Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you about neutropenic colitis imaging. Terminology: necrotizing inflammatory process of bowel, most commonly affecting right colon of neutropenic patient with absolute neutrophil count less than 500 cell over microlit. Most common signs symptom: neutropenia, abdominal pain, fever, diarrhea. Risk factor: leukemia, hematologic and solid malignancy, solid organ and bone marrow transplant, immunocompromised state, recent chemotherapy, incident 0.4 to 6% in pediatric oncology patient. Top differential diagnosis: other cause like infectious pseudomembranous ischemic, acute graft versus host disease, appendicitis, benign pneumatosis of all children. Imaging: right colon is most commonly affected, but distal colon, appendix, and small bowel can be involved. Bowel wall thickening, circumferential and symmetric, typically low attenuation on contrast enhanced CT. A radiograph may show thumbprinting of thickened costra and or paucity of right lower quadrant bowel gas. Plus minus stellate apparent of narrow gas containing bowel lumen. Mucosal hyper-enhancement is less common than in graft versus host disease. Pericolic fluid and fat straining and hyperechogenicity. Pneumatosis is more common than other colic versus graft versus host disease. Plus minus small bowel illness, plus minus pneumoperitoneum with perforation. Modality of choice: ultrasound versus contrast enhanced CT. Ultrasound is more accurate for measurement of bowel wall thickness and use no ionizing radiation. Sufficient for diagnosis and follow-up in most cases. Contrast enhanced CT may be more sensitive for early change and complication. Some reserve contrast enhanced CT for cases with suspected complication. Others use as first-line modality. Contrast enhanced CT show marked wall thickening of scrotum and ascending colon. In a patient with history of osteosarcoma status post chemotherapy, mild surrounding fluid edema is also noted. The patient presented with neutropenia, vomiting, nausea, and abdominal pain. Contrast enhanced CT in a 3-year-old with acute lung pharyngitic leukemia presenting with fever, abdominal pain, and neutropenic, so finding typical of neutropenic colitis, including wall thickening in the cecum and ascending colon, plus moderate associated pericolonic stranding. Note mucosal and serosal hyper-enhancement. Contrast enhanced CT in a and 18 all with acute lymphocytic leukemia, neutropenia, and abdominal pain. So edematous wall thickening and the cecum with pericolonic inflammatory change. Contrast intensity in the acute lymphocytic leukemia patient with neutropenic colitis. So auricular thickening of the cecum and moderate luminal narrowing. AP radiograph, so a dilated air-filled cecum. In this neutropenic patient, the small bowel is also mildly distended with air. AP radiograph in a patient with a history of leukemia and new abdominal pain, so a lack of bowel gas within the right abdomen. Treatment, medical management for uncomplicated case, bowel rest and decompression, broad spectrum IV antibiotic, including antifungal, plus minor granulocyte colony-stimulating factor, surgery for preparation, peritonitis, active GI bleeding obstruction, commonly chemo, hemicolectomy plus ileostomy. Thank you.